Dylan Dreyer's Thanksgiving rehearsal today. Her husband gets very anxious about the big meal because of this. Regarding her husband Brian Ficarra, Dreyer stated, he wants dinner to be perfect, because it's his favorite meal of the year. Dylan Dreyer works hard to prepare Thanksgiving dinner for her family. The NBC News meteorologist and co-host of Today's Third Hour, who spoke to Today.com, explained that since her 7-year-old son Calvin was diagnosed with celiac disease in 2023, the way she prepares for the holiday has changed. My husband, Brian Ficarra, and I both love Thanksgiving. Dreyer, 43, remarked, I just love everything about gathering the family and preparing a large meal that everyone gets to enjoy. Since dinner is his favorite meal of the year, my husband gets really nervous because he wants it to be flawless. Ficarra suggested holding a rehearsal so they could test recipes now that the meal must be gluten-free, because bread cannot be used, the stuffing must be slightly altered, and the gravy must be slightly altered due to the inability to use flour. Rolls must be a little different, Dreyer remarked.